So, I've been playing Dark Souls 2 again, and it's not been, it's been going pretty well, I have to say. I defeated, I guess we could check the warps here. Let's see here, I did Forest, obviously, I did all the bosses at Hides, Dragon Slayer and all that. No Man's Worth. Then did all of Lost Bastille, both the bosses there. Huntsman's Copse, did the horse dude, went all the way through here. I did go to Shaded Woods to pick up the Claymore and the Chloranthi Ring plus one, but I'm over here at Iron Keep, right? And I've been here for quite a while trying to beat the Smelter Demon, trying to just even get to the Smelter Demon. I am using the Company of Champions, which makes the game much more difficult. Well, I guess much as it's a subject to each individual, but here I am. This is my stuff: Longsword plus 8, Twin Dragon Great Shield plus 5, Knight stuff plus 6, Stone Ring Chloranthi plus 1, Silver Serpent plus 1, and Ring of Binding. And I've been stuck. I don't know how many hours I've been. I don't know how many tries I've been doing this. But I just decided to record it and see how long it takes to beat it. I'm just gonna keep going. Who knows how long this will be? Maybe I'll do it right now. I guess, I hope I do it right now. Anyways, that's it for the commentary. I'll just continue playing. See you guys, later. Here, let me adjust the volume. Since I have the game volume super low, throw that up there. Maybe no, we'll leave that down there. And then in here, we'll go. There, how's that? Is that better? Okay, let's see how that. Thank you. So I would like to note that I have died a lot trying to do this run. And with the thanks to the Silver Serpent, which gives you 20% more souls, this is a good place to farm souls, but I keep dying and I've lost quite a few handfuls of like 20 to 40,000 souls each time. So that was basically the first time I was able to actually cash them in and actually upgrade for a change. I've probably lost a lot of souls, just gone forever. So if I do get enough souls left for that, I think I'll just go back and level. Also, if you guys notice that the archer's arrows home in on you slightly, it's highly annoying. Also, when you just, like, if you're right here in a room and then you exit and then immediately get shot, it's quite frustrating. Anyhow. There's supposed to be a guy here that runs through the door, but he's not there, and I don't know. Did you see that arrow fly as soon as I went past the doorway? If I was running out there, that thing would have hit me. Quite something, Dark Souls 2's developers. Really appreciate that. Thank you. Why is he all of a sudden not just rushing in here like that? It's very odd. Did you see that? As soon I would have gotten hit by that. All the sneaky archers, yeah. I didn't know those exploded. Did you see that curve? That's not drop off, that's their homing thing. It always, see, look how, did you see how it started going up? Yep, it's called cheating. They cheat. So I completely forgot about my food in the microwave, and I'm now feeling extremely hungry. So I think I'll just... It's already an hour long. I'll just leave it going, and I'll come back, and then I'll eat, and then also while playing. Because who needs to cut or edit when you could just not do it and then have lower quality in your videos? Whee! Still not fully healed yet. I see. This ring is very, very slow. I guess I'll just finish eating. And also, some of my videos are finished uploading, so I'll start doing some edits on those. Edits as in, like, title edits and playlist edits, because I don't actually edit, because I'm bad. Anyway.